Now turning to sports and Dana Green.
Some big news for Jazz, Dana.
That's right. Former BYU legend Danny Ainge is now a part of the Utah Jazz organization. Ainge is a good friend of Jazz owner Ryan Smith, and he's been hired as the CEO of basketball operations, who will be able to represent the Jazz on the NBA Board of Governors. Justin Zanuck is still the team's general manager and will be in charge of the day-to-day operations, but Ainge will provide some 40 years of NBA experience as a player and executive to the front office. Ainge spent 18 years as the Celtics GM, won a title back in 08. He retired last year after some health problems, but now he's back in the game.
I've taken 6 or 7 months off, and I've gotten a good break. I feel like I'm energized and ready to come back and get back to work. And this is a different role. It's a unique role in the opportunity to work with ownership and work with Quinn and Justin and what they're doing. But I'm not going to be the president in basketball operations. I'm not going to be the guy that's running it day to day. That's going to be Justin. And I could be a sounding board for him and for Quinn.